I'm Jeroen Tas. I'm the Philips CEO for Healthcare Informatics Solutions and Services and the previous group CIO for the company. If business people go around IT and start doing their own thing, I think it's really up to the IT organization to deal with it. Because if you give complete choice, you know, you expose the company to investments that will never give you a return. You expose to security threats. You'll expose the company to data that cannot be integrated and doesn't give you the full picture of what you're doing. So I think a lot of it is education and say, hey, here is the framework, here's the space you get to do your own thing, because you cannot avoid it. You know, people expect that they get the tools, modern tools to do their work. They get the tools to communicate with each other. So as an IT organization, you got to be aware of that. You got to be out front and you got to work with people to look at that. And there are many examples where the business says, oh, we really, really want this. And say, okay, let's do it. Let's do a pilot, but let's look carefully at all these areas where it potentially can lead us down a dead alley. So let's work together and make this a great solution. In a way, IT also constrains the organization, you know, for good reasons. So you always got to work very explicitly with the rest of the organization to explain why you're doing it and to help them and say, hey, we're doing this together. We're making these decisions together. But let's understand what the risks are. Let's make sure that that's an investment that we get a return on, that we can support it. And let's make sure that it really improves the effectiveness. So I think you got to engage. You got to recognize that these things happen. But you got to make sure you put it in the right context. And you together, you make the right decisions and commitments around it. I think many IT people are not great communicators. You know, they tend to be binary to start with because that's their business. And I think the effectiveness of what we do has a lot to do with the way we work together and the way we communicate. So the real soft part, so not software, but the real soft way that you get things done in real life. So I think IT organizations need to be outgoing. They need to, you know, push the envelope. They need to be in front of what's going on. But at the same time, they need to constantly remind people that building great systems is not trivial. It's not something you just click and it will work. You know, you have to integrate with your ERP systems. You have to collect data that you can share and interpret the same way. And you have to create dashboards that everybody understands. You have to have security that's sufficient to make sure that nobody will compromise your data. So there are a lot of constraints around these solutions. So the more you communicate about it, the more you discuss it, the better people will understand. And the better together you can create tremendous solutions that really help a company move forward.